with Richard and Tammy Ford are present with their outstanding production of Racing Action. Once again, happy to have Speedway Videos. First on the racetrack for one lap of qualifying for the Street Stock Shootout, this is the 20 of Scott Atkins. .736 for Atkins. .18, this is Corey Summers. Next down on the racetrack, this is a feature winner, the black car. That's the 77 of Travis Reno. .074. Next up, the 28. He is a feature winner in the street stock. It's Adam Engel. Next on the racetrack, the M2. He is also a feature winner. This is Shannon Emery. .245. Up next, the five car of Tyler Jones. Maybe. Maybe not. That'll bring up the 31 going down the back straightaway. This is Brady Lee. .201. Next up, the points leader in the street stock, even though this is a non-points event. The one is David Price. .574. Next up, feature winner, the four, this is Shannon Smith. .590, up next in the 13A. The 13A, this is the rookie sensation, Austin Bird. .743. This is the 14, also a feature winner, Austin Atkins. Next up, this is the J3 of Jeff McLemore. The white 64 is Cody Satterfield. Next on the racetrack, the three is Brett Banks. In the garage area, late model drivers, just a few more street stockers. You will be next. Late model drivers, we're looking for you. 17.869 for Banks. In the red 09, this is Bill Webb. Our final qualifier will be the blue 18 as he gets a little assistance from our tech inspector. Turn back around, Joe. Give her some gas. Nonetheless, that is the 18 of Justin French Fry. Final qualifier in the street stock. In the garage area, late model drivers, your two laps of qualifying coming up next. Tough luck for old Justin French Fry, but perhaps his crew can get him situated and compete in our heat events. It's always nice. M2, that is Shannon Emery. The 4, Shannon Smith. 28, Adam Engel. The J3 is Jeff McLemore. The 20 is Scott Atkins. Three is Brett Banks. This will be a 6-lap heat event. Street stock, he raced number 1. Thank you. will be the M2 of Shannon Emery. Taking the white flag, great battle for second spot between the four of Shannon Smith, J3, Jeff McElroy, and the 28 of Adam Engel. Who's going to have the best position in the 20-lap feature for the Street Stock Shootout? On the pole will be the M2 of Shannon Emery. Up next, he raced number two in Street Stock. He raced number two Street Stock. The one is David Price. 14 is Austin Atkins. 77, Travis Reno. The 31 is Brady Lee. The 09 is Bill Webb. The 13A is Austin Bird, and making it for the heat event apparently is the 18, blue in color, of Justin French Fry. This will be a six-lap heat event. On the outside is the 14 of Austin Atkins. Now taking a look underneath is the 77 of Travis Reno. It's Atkins, Price, and here comes Travis Reno. 31 Brady Lee, and up the fifth spot, the 18 of Justin French. Second spot, the 77 of Reno, getting around the one of Price. 14, Austin Atkins on the point. Now the 77 of Reno bobbles a little bit out of two, but he slams the door on David Price. Now, apparently the 77 having mechanical problems as he spins going in turn number four. Caution on the speedway, caution on the speedway. Up in smoke, the black 77 of Travis Reno. On the point, it is the 14 of Austin Atkins, the one David Price. 31 Brady Lee, 18 Justin French Fry. Bill Webb, 09, a 13. Rookie phenom, Austin Bird. From third spot, the 18 of French, 31 of Brady Lee. Great battle for the lead, great battle for third. It's going to be the 14 of Austin Atkins taking the white flag, and that's the one of David Price. As the 14 of Atkins gets a little loose out of turn number two, that's going to allow the one of David Price to sneak underneath and take the lead coming out of turn number four. Taking heat race number two is the veteran driver, the one of David Price. He will start on the front row for the 20-lap feature, paying $500 winner purse. And I'll tell you right now, if he wins the event, someone's going to have to tie down Shannon Emery, the one, David Price, the four of Shannon Smith, the 14, Austin Atkins, J3 is Jeff McLemore, the 31 is Brady Lee, the 28, black and color, Adam Engel, 09, Bill Webb, the 20 is Scott Atkins, A13 is Austin Bird, The black three is Brett Banks. By the 14 of Austin Atkins is we're three wide, getting loose in turn four, the 09 of Bill Webb, bringing out a caution. On the lead is the M2 of Shannon Emery, the one David Price, 14 Austin Atkins. Bill Webb in the 09 is a little loose, but he picked up another spot, up to sixth spot as he goes into turn number three. Once again at the flag stand with the three car length lead is the M2 of Shannon Emery. Justin French here on tire. His racer coming out of turn number three. Now it's single file racing action as they dive out of turn number four. Making the look for the sixth spot is the 31 of Brady Lee. Getting loose out of turn number four is the 14 of Austin Atkins. But he gathers her up and holds off the three of Jeff McLemore. Still, your leader with five car lengths is the M2 of Shannon Emery. Second place runner is the one of David Price. The M2 of Emery working around the rookie driver Bird. Six markers on the board, 14 to go for that $500 winner purse. He now has a six car length lead over the one of David Price. As a caution on the speedway. Caution on the speedway appears to be the 09 of Bill Webb and the 14 of Austin Atkins. Caution on the speedway. Still is the M2 of Shannon Emery. Now with the 8 car length lead over the J3 of Jeff McLemore. Getting around the 1 of David Price. 4th spot is the 4 of Shannon Smith. Here comes the 31 of Brady Lee. Once again, peeling off a 8 car length lead is the M2 of Emery. Fine battle for 2nd spot between the J3 of McLemore. The one of David Price. Halfway home in the street stock shootout now with a caution. Caution on the speedway. up on the flag stand. Lynn Palmer giving them the one to go. Next time by, we're halfway home on the point, M2. Shannon Emery, the one is David Price. J3, Jeff McLemore. 31, Brady Lee. The four is Shannon Smith. 28, Adam Engel. 09, Bill Webb. 20, Scott Atkins. 13A, Austin Bird. The black three is Brett Banks. This time by, going green with the M2 of Shannon Emery. For the 09 of Webb. Apparently cut a tire on the restart. Now the battle's for second with the one of David Price. Getting underneath and around the J3 of Jeff McLemore. Final battle for fifth with these four of Shannon Smith, the 31 of Brady Lee. Here comes the 28 of Adam Engel. Markers on the board, six to go for a $500 winning purse in the street stock shootout. It's M2 Emery, the one is Price. Caution on the speedway. Apparently, the 20 of Scott Atkins, the three of Brett Banks got collected right here on the front straightaway. Caution on the speedway. 28 Adam Engel, six spot. Brady Lee in the 31, the four Shannon Smith. Second spot, the one of David Price. J3, Jeff McLemore on the point. M2, Shannon Emery. 14 on the board, six to go in the shootout. Back on the speedway, the 20 of Scott Atkins. Ran on the outside, maybe the J3 of Jeff McLemore, but David Price in the one says, no, you don't. They're side by side out of turn number four. Valley for second spot. Caution on the speedway. Getting collected is the 28 of Adam Engel. Being slammed hard on the driver's side. We're definitely going to have to check on that young man's condition. Also the 31 of Brady Lee. The four of Shannon Smith. Apparently, climbing out of his race car is the 28 of Adam Engel, indicating to track officials he says he's okay. Hard lick on the driver's side. The 20 of Atkins with nowhere to go. It appears that our and Emery, the J3, Jeff McLemore, the ace, David Price, four Shannon Smith, all recent feature winners. Who's it going to be? We'll know in five laps. Upper groove, once again, the M2 of Shannon Emery. Then it's the J3 of Jeff McLemore. The one is David Price. Great battle now. 4 second spot as the one of David Price gets underneath the J3 of McLemore. They're side by side at the flag stand with three to go. Once again, just getting a little loose in four is the J3 of McLemore, but he slams the door on the one of Price. Meanwhile, a four-car length lead for the M2 of Shannon Emery. This time by will be the white flag for Emery. Side by side, once again, it's Price and McLemore for second spot. Price makes it hold, coming out of turn number two, but the J3 of McLemore gets a good bite. Going down the back straightaway in turn number three. They're nose to tail, middle of the corner at turn four. Your winner's going to be the M2 of Emery. And at the flag stand, taking home second spot, the one of David Price. Fine run, the J3 for Jeff McLemore. Coming home fourth, the four of Shannon Smith. The Pied Piper in this street stock shootout was the M2 of Emery. But putting on a fine show was the J3 of Jeff McLemore in third, coming home second. With a big round of applause, the one of David Price. Great show, Street Stuggers. In the M2, starting on the pole, winning the $500 in the Street Stock. Put your hands together for Shannon Emery.